So here's an interesting looking projectile. This is a Sabot. Pretty neat looking, huh? Now Jeff from Tal Flatermouse sent me a few of these. He wants me to give them a try with some black powder 12 gauge. So I happen to have one assembled here. That's 80 grains of 2F Swiss. And it fits right in there real nice. I could get to 100 grains in there and it'll just stick out a little bit more. I think I could probably do that. We'll make up more than a couple of them to try just to see how they do.